The respondents, who were unanimous in their views, described the action of the 28 APC senators as a sign of indiscipline, adding that it is unhealthy for democracy looking at the much-awaited change by the present administration. They further lamented that as elected senators, they are to protect and work for the interests of Nigerians, adding that their action indicates that they are there for their personal interests and not of those they are representing. The respondents also said that it is sad to note that the 28 members have taken oath of office and allegiance by the new Senate President Bukola Saraki, who they walked out against.
They are self-seeking senators. They don't have the interest of Nigeria in mind. If not, they are be elected by their constituency through a political party. Now a senator, you are not more a politician. The interest of the country, the common man, should be your target.
Outright demonstration of indiscipline, and it should be discouraged. In fact, they should be sanctioned by the party. And discipline. They cannot be imposing their decisions on the people. The people's decision prevails.
The reason they walk out, maybe they are looking, most of them, they are there for their selfish reasons. They are fighting for their pocket. That is why they walk out. That is what I believe. So allow the will of God to take place.
Constitutionally, we are in a democratic era, and Saraki have been elected and Senate President. What is happening now is as a result of few individual interest. It's not for the advantage of the majority of Nigeria. And to me, I so much believe on independent candidate, because we are talking about change. I believe if the National Assembly cannot choose whom they want, that means we are not ready for change.
A former member of Edo State House of Assembly, Barrister Lukman Mohammed, said the affected legislators should have sought redress in court instead of working out the way they did.
By staying out of plenary session, they are not helping their constituency. They are not even helping their higher calling of lawmaking. They can attend plenary while they still contest their right of the enfranchisement that they suffer by not being part of the proceedings that true of Dr. Bukola Saraki. The law courts are there. They have a strong case, but they must not allow the case to be rubbish on the altar of what people may see as selfishness on their part.
Members of the Barnabas Gemade-led Senate Unity Forum have threatened to take legal action against the emergence of Bukola Saraki on Tuesday as the Senate President of the 8th National Assembly. Patience Usayomabo reporting.